In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to make an embed message on Discord and set up aesthetic info channels. Start by heading to your Discord server. Right-click on the channel that you want to send an embed message in, then choose to edit channel. Go to the integrations page, then choose to create a webhook. Select your new webhook. Click on the profile icon. Find and open the image you want to be used for the profile sending the embed message. Change the name. This is who the message will be from. Typically, the server name is used. Make sure the correct channel is set, then click Copy Webhook URL. Go to the bottom and save changes. Head to the Disco Hook website. This is what we will be using to create the Discord message embed. Paste the webhook into the webhook URL box at the top. The left side is the message info, while the right side is a preview of what the message will look like. Highlight the text in the content box and delete it. Click the cross icon on both the embeds to remove them. Once done, the message preview should be completely blank. Click Add Embed, then expand the options and open the body. Select the description box and type out all of the text you want in the embedded message. I'll be creating a server roles message. However, you can do rules or anything that you would like. We have some template messages included in our Discord server. If you look at our message, I have included three hashtags at the start of some lines. These hashtags turn everything on that line into a heading. Three hashtags give the smallest heading. However, you can use two or one for bigger headings. Be sure to include a space after the hashtags for it to work. The heading text won't appear in the embed preview. The heading text creates a natural space above and below, so I have chosen to not have any empty lines between the headings and text. Now, we need to format the message to make it look aesthetic and professional. Head back to your Discord server. Go to a text channel and type in an @ symbol, then select a role you want to mention. Move to the front and add a backslash, then send the message. You will receive the role ID, highlight and copy it. Go back to Disco Hook and paste in the code wherever you want to mention that role. If it works, it will say @ role in the preview like this. Repeat for all roles you want to mention. Go back to Discord. Type a hashtag, then select a channel you want to mention. You can even mention the pinned community channels. To mention a voice channel, put an exclamation mark after the hashtag. Go to the start of the message and put a backslash, then send the message. Copy the channel ID, then go to Disco Hook. Paste in the channel ID wherever needed. Then repeat for other channels you want to mention. You can also turn specify text in your message into a clickable link. Find the text you want to link, then enclose the text in an open and close square bracket. Then add an open and close round bracket at the end outside of the square brackets. Select between the round brackets and paste in the link. Make sure that you use a full link with the HTTPS at the start. Now you can add emojis, which really help elevate the message embed. On Windows, press the Windows and period key on your keyboard to open the emoji window. On a Mac, you can press Control, Command, and Space at the same time. Add any emojis you want to the message. You can also add special characters to make the message unique to your server. Another option is to add server emojis. Head to your Discord server. Add the server emoji you want to use. Then put a backslash before it and send the message. Highlight and copy the emoji ID. Go back to Disco Hook and paste the emoji into your message, then repeat for all emojis that you want to add. When you're happy with the message, go to the embed options and select the color box. Use the palette and slider to choose a color or enter a custom color code. This is the color of the bar on the side of your message, so you will typically want it to match your server and message aesthetic. Click off to confirm. Head to the content box and add a single hashtag followed by a space, then write your title. This will make the text bigger to highlight the information better. Alternatively, you can use an image as your channel header. To do this, clear the content box, then click the files box. Locate and open the image you want to use for your server header. We have some pre-made channel headers in our store. The link is in the description. Head to the top and click the backups button. Give the backup a name, then save. Close. As an extra measure, I like to copy all the message text and save it in a text document, allowing me to recreate the message in the future if needed. Click the send button and your Discord message embed will appear in your server. If you want to edit the message, then right-click on the channel and select edit channel. Go to Integrations, then select Webhooks. Open the correct webhook and click the Copy Webhook URL button. Head back to DiscoHook. Load your saved backup if you can. Paste the webhook URL into the provided box at the top. Head back to your Discord server. Right-click on the message you want to edit and select Copy Message Link. Go back to DiscoHook and scroll to the bottom. Paste the message link into the provided box. If you don't have a backup loaded, then click the Load button here. Edit the message as needed. You will need to re-add the channel header if you used an image. Click the Edit button at the top when done, and your message will be updated. You will now be able to make embed messages on Discord. Like the video if you found it helpful, and check out another video here.